Just, I'm delighted you stopped by. Everyone, I would like to introduce you to my very best friend in the whole entire world. This is Elsa!
Hello.
She's very irresponsibly visiting me for Christmas because we were both really alone and bummed out. So today I'm going to do her makeup instead of my own. She brought a couple of her own things. Anyway, we're going to do a pre-Christmas party look.
Yes.
Even though after this we are absolutely going to take a nap.
Oh my god, I'm so happy.
I'm so happy too. Is there anything you want to say about yourself?
No, we met in college and have been best friends ever since.
We've been best friends since freshman year.
Yes.
Where we're put next to each other, our bathrooms connected, and that was our link.
Yes.
Ever since.
And as I was just saying, I'm normally a bank examiner in my room. Well, I am a bank examiner when not hanging out here. And I haven't put on my foundation since February, so I'm not sure if it'll match because I've been inside since February.
As always, we're going to start with some Urban Decay Primer Potion. Oh, and this is my very first video with my Christmas present, which is a new camera. So I have no idea what this video is going to end up looking like. And so this whole thing is a gamble.
It's an adventure.
It's an adventure. Also, I'm not used to doing makeup on other people, just myself. So this might be a disaster, but we're in it together.
I'm excited to be here on this journey with you.
I'm excited for you to be here on this journey too. Love this journey for you. You have such little tiny eyelids.
Yeah.
I mean, I have much more real estate than the average bear, but mm-hmm. Like...
I've also got the monolid situation that you gotta navigate.
I don't know how to do that! Mostly I'm like, let's add some more bright colors, because I got...
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm glad to throw you a curveball.
Thanks.
I do know some of my colleagues will, like, do their makeup, do their faces, put on real shirts for the various Zoom calls we have with the banks. I don't.
No. So we're going to use the Kimchi Chic You Make Me Happy palette today for our look.
No, it's truly freestyle. We have not talked about it at all.
Not at all. Once again, I should probably plan these things out before I start. But I don't! I was gonna do like a goldy look because it's like a Christmas party look.
Oh, yeah.
But no, we're gonna go pink, as always.
On brand. I like it.
Very on brand. So I'm gonna start with this bright pink here called Caliente. And this is on a Lisa Frank purple little tiny blending brush. And this is gonna go on your eyelid.
I have to say, your videos have been brightening my days in quarantine.
Aw, thanks, best friend. Now I'm gonna take this metallic brown called Crushed It on this flat, fluffy Morphe brush. And we're gonna see what that looks like across the lid. Get you some sparkle. That's where the Christmassy element's coming in.
Bring the festivity with my face.
Yes! And your present. But we're also gonna have to liven it up a bit with this dark purple, True Queen, and my favorite corner brush, the Sephora Pro Angled number 13.
Well, we had a little nail painting party earlier.
We did. I painted Elsa's nails. She picked purple.
Party meaning I let you paint my nails. And I had a delightful time.
Thank you for letting me paint your nails. It was a party. Ooh. Now I'm going to take the fluffy blue Lisa Frank brush and this bright white greeny sparkle star. This on your brow. It's really just adding more sparkle. There's not really a color. And I just kind of make your eyebrows glittery, but you know what? That's Christmas, baby.
Yes, it is.
All right, final color obviously is going to have to be the shimmery pink. We are calling this Princess Me, and this is on a ColourPop E5. Oh, it's cute! Do you like it?
Love it.
Cool! Wait, should I do a color under? That was not the final color. For the lower lash line, we're going to go into this perfect yellow gold there called Fuego Gold. I haven't used this one yet, so I actually have no idea what this is going to look like. Ooh, lovely. So that concludes the eyeshadow, but we're going to go in with some eyeliner now with the Tattoo Liner by KVD Vegan Beauty. And I'm really a little scared because I don't think I've ever done this on another person.
I believe in you.
How do you feel?
I like it.
Yay! Alright, I'm gonna let you curl your own eyelashes.
For sure.
And I'm also gonna let you put on your own mascara because frightens the fuck out of me.
Sure.
That's a curlier.
Thank you.
And the Go Big or Go Home mascara by KVD Vegan Beauty.
Fabulous.
Yeah, I was trying to see if I had like a sample that hadn't been used yet because I know you're not really supposed to share mascara, but whatever. Eyes done! Now we get to see how well your foundation matches your skin tone.
Oh boy.
We're gonna prime with some NYX Studio Perfect Photo Loving Primer. This is like $5 and it is so good. I'm getting glitter all over your face. My one clean foundation brush is this. Oh! Primrose for Sephora collection, which Elsa gave me 1 year for a Christmas present.
Beautiful.
I know. I didn't use them for a long time because they were too pretty to mess up, but then that's useless and stupid.
There you go.
Using the It Your Skin But Better CC cream.
Oh, it's not bad.
Oh, perfect. Okay.
Yeah, it looks beautiful.
Perfect.
You're beautiful.
Thank you.
You have such a little button nose. Oh my gosh, it's so small. You're so cute. What is this concealer, Elsa? Maybelline something?
Maybelline something or other.
Does it say? Nope. Maybelline in light.
Oops. So pretty. I love the mermaid brushes.
I love the mermaid brushes so much. And so I'm going to mermaid powder brush you and some Urban Decay All Nighter face powder you. This is the only one I have that won't turn you into a ghost, I don't think.
Fit.
Oh, it looks so good. You also probably don't need this much powder. This is just how much I'm used to like. Do you prefer a dewy finish or a matte finish?
I guess I generally do matte.
Me too. So I'll end up dewy. Oh boy, howdy. Yeah. I'll end up dewy.
It's such a fine line between dewy and just like oily looking.
Yes. And I realize people with dry skin who never look oily probably are like, dewy looks nice. And I'm like, I look like a grease ball.
Yeah.
Oh God. Oh. Now we get to put on blush and highlighter, which are two of my favorite things, so. Now using my mermaid blush brush, I'm going to take the Jouer Champagne and Macaron palette and go into the darker, matter blush called Romance Me. Mm. I'm going to put that on your cheeks, girl. This is cool because I can try out the colors that are too dark for me.
Fabulous.
Yay! And I'm going to put a little bronzer on you with our Too Faced Natural Face Palette. And the one I never use, which is Tropic Like It's Hot.
Sound fun.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. That's what makeup is.
It is! If you're not having fun with makeup, you're not doing it right. Mm-hmm. I'm going to highlight you staying in the Natural Face Palette using Satin Sheets. Because it's a very gold reflect, and that kind of goes with the gold we got going on in your eyes. Oh, girl! God, I love highlighters. Oh, I love it so much. And this one ails Kabow. Yeah?
Pretty!
Oh,
I love it!
She's highlighted! For lips, today we're going to take the Ofra Long Lasting Lipstick in the color Hollywood. Gotta stick with our pink theme, of course.
Yes.
You got really pretty shaped lips.
Thank you. Oh my gosh!
Right? It's such a pretty color and you have such beautiful lips. But I am going to top it off with a little purple MAC Frosted Fireworks lip gloss in the color Set Me Off. So we can do our pink and purple eye and translate that to a pink and purple lip.
I never get to wear anything this colorful and fun.
What do you mean get to? You can do this to yourself.
Also true. Also true.
Perfect.
There we go.
She's perfect, everybody, but she already was. And now we don't want this going anywhere, so I'm going to put her in place with some Fix Plus by MAC. Okay. Well, I think that concludes today's very festive makeup. I guess it's not really a Christmassy look, or I should have gone for some reds and greens. But we got a little gold and we got a little pink, so it's a very me feeling look.
I'm super pleased with it.
And you look beautiful.
Thank you.
Oh, you're my best friend.
My best friend.
Thanks for visiting.
Yes.
If you liked this video, please like and subscribe. We'll catch you in the next one. Bye. Got both my helpers here. Hey, say hi, Rose. Say hi, Sadie Face. You guys are definitely the light of my life. Rosilli, look up. There's a good dog.